Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you buy a new iOS device, and there are many of WhatsApp messages on your Android device you want to transfer. If transfer one by one, it will waste the time. Today, we are going to show you a method to help you transfer WhatsApp messages quickly. Transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iOS using iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. Then connect the source Android phone and target iOS device to the computer. Then click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp messages on the source device. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats. Then Chat Backup. Tap Backup and cancel backup to Google Drive. Once done, tap Continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept messages from source device. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify and enter verification code. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the messages to the target device. Once the messages has been generated, your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you can log in WhatsApp on iOS device with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip Restore from iCloud. Then tap Logged in and it will restore messages to target device. Your iOS device will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Back to iOS device, you will see all the WhatsApp messages are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.